Alright, I'm moving the trailer, and I had to go down into the snow a little bit, so the go-kart truck was best since it's locked all four tires. My other truck would just dig ruts. But this thing chugged out into the field and backed right up. So I got a 16-foot trailer on the go-kart truck. It's now 9 horsepower. I made the swap last year, so we're coming into next spring now. It's 9 horsepower instead of the Honda 6.5. I made some modifications to the throttle cable today, trying to tighten that up. I still don't have full throttle, but it's close. Show you how I did that. I just pull that off there, this tab. I still haven't achieved full throttle because it's way up on this one. I get it about 3/4, I'd say. But yeah, I'm gonna fire this thing back up and we'll get some video. Hopefully it'll pull it up out of this driveway and I can back it up somewhere.